Terrio came to Bangor tonight to celebrate his primary win. Terrio will now square off against Democratic incumbent Jared Goldman in November for the District 2 congressional seat. He held a gathering at Dice Arts in Bangor to address his supporters and speak about what he will focus on as he sets his sights on Congress.
I hope that we can really come together as a Republican Party. We have great ideas. We have ideas that are going to help the Maine people. From an economic standpoint, from an educational standpoint, from a border security standpoint, we have to come together as a party. I hope we can do that in the weeks to come and focus on the big picture, which is making sure that we don't have another 4 years of Joe Biden's failed leadership here in the country and on the world stage. We cannot take another 4 years of that. We have chaos right now from a multitude of standpoints. We cannot afford another 4 years of Joe Biden. We have to hold the far-left liberals in D.C. accountable for the actions that they've taken against the working class here in the state of Maine, and that starts with Jared Goldman.
Terrio says he's looking forward to working with former President Donald Trump on issues like border security, illegal drugs, mental health, and ensuring fair trade.